Chest pain is never normal. If you're experiencing chest pain, you need to stop what you're doing and seek medical care. A qualified healthcare personnel can determine whether or not that chest pain is something dangerous or not. Everyone thinks heart problems can't happen to them until it does.